Those who say the poet is a very private and precious person, I don't agree with. Generally, he's just a dumb, fettling asshole writing insecure lines that don't come through, believing he's immortal, waiting for his immortality, which never arrives, because the poor fucker just can't write.